And it wasn't really until I did Star Wars that we started to deal with some digital technology. It was very early on in the process of making films using computers. And we had to build some special purpose computers for Star Wars.
It's hard for most people to understand now, but it was such a huge monumental struggle to get Star Wars made. No one understood it, the studios didn't get it, and no one understood how complicated the visual effects were at those times. He didn't have the technology. It was insane to even attempt it.
It took a very long time for us to change from analog technology to digital technology, even inside my own company with my own group of people. There were a lot of people that had a very hard time making that transition. We had to very slowly move them to working with computers.
It was a very unusual group of people. This group had come together, been brought together at George's request to come up with ways to be able to pan the cameras during these space scenes of spaceships flying along. Doug Trumbull had worked in 2001, and one of the guys that he worked with when he came back to LA was John Dykstra, and John picked up a lot of the stuff from Doug, and John had made an architectural camera, essentially, a camera that can move through miniature buildings and all to sort of give a preview of what it might look like if you built those buildings. And that was the basis of the motion control system for Star Wars.